right, guys, so we're at the end of the parade. We just heard New York, New York, an annual tradition by an American, amazing Italian guy. My man, Joe Piscopo. Joe, how you doing, brother?
Great. Nice to see you again. How long have we done this? 4 years now, 4 years?
4 years in a row. Right. And the interviews keep getting better. Yeah. You keep getting younger. I keep getting older.
Man, it's great. You know, I always think about my father. I think about Frank Sinatra. And that I'm honored that they want to close the Columbus Day festivities with the foundation. Yeah. You know, singing New York, New York. But yeah, the crowd was great, though, man. They were great. We were just all pumped up. It was great.
Is it me, or is the crowd getting bigger and bigger every year?
Well, more enthusiastic as well. More enthusiastic, which was great. Today, with all the craziness and politics, you know, Giada Valenti right here.
Which I love. We got to bring her in. If you guys don't know, this is Giada Valenti, international singing superstar.
She's from Venice. Yeah. I'm from Avellino, yet she still is my friend. So
oh, boy. It's the other way around. I'm still your friend.
Yeah. Oh, seriously? When I first met her, I'm like, your name's Gelato? I'm like, what do you mean?
No,
that's how I remember.
By the way, I got to tell you, we had such a big production. Giada, you did great. You were great on the...
You're great.
No, it was great. Just
I've learned from the best. I've learned from you. I love this man.
Listen, all about Italians. I love you right back.
Of course.
It's all about Italians. It's all about the goodness and the greatness of this great country in the name of our parents and our grandparents.
Yeah, let me tell you something. You guys do a hell of a job. There's a reason why they call you back every year.
You're right.
Okay? Every year you show love to so many great people, but especially the Italian community, and the fans want you back every year. So I have to ask, how does that feel knowing that all the contribution you do for the culture, they keep wanting you to come back?
Well,
how does that feel?
Giada, you said it best on TV earlier. You said that you appreciate the country.
Yeah.
It gave you an opportunity.
I always say one of the greatest gifts that the United States has given me, but also people like you.
Yeah.
The first time I met you, the first things you told me, I am Italian, I'm from Avellino. I was born and raised in Venice, Italy. I never felt nothing. I was born there. But then you meet people like Joe Piscopo that he can say, I'm American. And the first things he tells you is, I'm from Avellino.
Yeah.
There's a pride, and no matter where you're from in Italy, it's interesting. All around the country, this band, Amici, they're from Clarksburg, Virginia. I worked Clarksburg, Virginia. I was down there. And it was all, and I went down there. I said, are there any Italians in Clarksburg? 3,000 people showed up at the show. I'm telling you. I had a lady, 95 years old. She goes, I'm from Sicily. We're all over. We own it. We're the best. Numero uno in tutto il mondo.
And you know why they call me back every year? Because I'm friendly.
I got to tell you, I only like Italian culture because I like your food.
That's it. We'll take it. Entertainment.
Just the food, the family,
We didn't say it on camera,
fun,
but Stefano from the bed, he said, not everybody's Italian, but everybody has an Italian stomach.
Hell yeah.
It's true, right?
I'm going to co-sign that.
Good to see you again, though.
Good to see you too, guys. Joe Piscopo.
Thank you.
Giada Valenti and the amazing crowd. Guys, thank you for the Columbus Day Parade. Thank you. Guys, we're here. We're ending it. Columbus Day Parade, 80th annual. It's a man top from FaceTime with Todd Warden. And like I say, at the end of the day, if you're not living a passionate life, then whose life are you living? Take care, guys. I'll see you soon.
FaceTime with Todd Warden is brought to you by Chris Casiano Realty. For all your real estate needs in Manhattan, Brooklyn, or Staten Island, call Chris Casiano, 718-550-8033. It's up to you.